girl, Shenseea, and I'm back with another video. So guys, today's video will be a vlog because it's Saturday and your girl is beat and your girl's about to go somewhere and your girl is still sick. So your girl is sick and she's still fucking slaying. Like, who does that? Who doesn't like me? But yeah, feeling the platinum blonde. I had to put on my old girl real quick because I needed some color in my life. But anywho, I'm about to go to my family restaurant, my uncle restaurant, that he having a soft opening today. So I'm about to go do that, go check out the food and stuff. I was supposed to go fix my tooth jewelry, but I switched my appointment because this morning it was raining and I didn't feel like going away. So y'all know how that goes. But I'm just so happy. I look like something I've been feeling like. You feel me? But yeah. So before we go anywhere, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, stop. Do that right now because it only take a millisecond and hit that bell so you never miss a beat with your girl Sushi. And like, comment, subscribe, and you know, blase, blase, blase. But let's just get into this video. So I'll probably be back when I'm at the restaurant. Bye. This is what we get Family Dollar for. Do you need the 2X? These are my type of pads right here. You hear me?
I hate the ones without wings in.
Look who's in the trenches. She's in the field with the Haitians. Sis ran all the way over here for food. That's the type of relationship we got. She don't even love me. I don't know what that girl is. This is what I use these ones. He said it's not ready for that one. We better get something and call it a day.
I have to get these are the size down from what I use. Extra super long. Ooh, I like these.
That sound horrible. But like, get into them with my makeup, y'all. And lashes is I'll take your man. You feel me? So when you wear these bad boys, you stealing somebody, nigga. You hear that?
Yes. Somebody man getting stole if you got on these lashes. You feel me?
Period.
Girl, what you know about stealing people men? Kenya, talking about period. She know a thing or nothing. That's why we soon do that McBunk before we can get down with you. Like, see what's going on in your life. Because this is sneaky. Girl, Dora, give you that Dora vibe, that bird. Nah, we really some birds, though. I'm hungry. I don't know if I want to eat Haitian food. Matter of fact, I don't know if I want to eat seafood. Like, I don't know what I want.
I'm Gucci.
Nigga said I'm Gucci on the coochie. That is dead ass going to be a slogan. All right, let's go, guys.
The restaurant.
How old is she? She looks my young.
She is.
Say hi, miss.
Hi. She
probably.
You don't eat
sexy. That's too much. So we waiting to order our food. I don't know if I want to get seafood or should I get like cool food, but like when I see seafood, you know, I have to get it.
Stop.
First of all, a boiled Alaskan bag is $20. Like, only in Jersey. Like,
stuff like this happen. Four muscles. Yeah, probably, right? Y'all gonna see me when I get my boob, y'all. Got my seafood. And my sister got seafood. And Mason got French fries. So Tavia didn't get her food yet. She looking real sad. So I had to stop eating because she's just looking at me, pouting. You said what?
I was not looking at you.
You said what?
I was not looking at you.
You was looking at me. I caught you. How's your food, baby? It's good? Do you love it? The most annoyingest girl in this planet, right here. Really annoying, son. Oh, look at her. You see this one? This is what she, you see her hands is crossed. She's looking at her people pouting, so. I have to stop eating. I'm gonna wait till she get her food.
Big macaroni and cheese too.
Oh, okay. Ah, we murdered the table. A whole little collection.
No, they have American food here too.
Brendan, say hi to the camera. Say hi. All right, we finally left. We've been in there for like 3 hours. Got my little food to go. Got seafood. Oh man, we're tired.
Next time you gotta come with some Henny.
I know, that's what the people did in there. She was like, don't fill it up to the top so I can put my liquor in it. So I'm supposed to be going to a little GTG. So hopefully I get to go. And if I do, I'll be late. Back home in the spot. Can we get into what your shirt says? Look at Glee. You already know. Project Princess made me bougie on a budget. That is the lifestyle that we live in, okay? Look at Glee. Hey, sissy boy. Hi, baby. But y'all definitely need to go check out. It's a family restaurant. The food was good. Haitian American cuisine. It was real good. So I'll be leaving that information down below. Feel me? And if you go there, let them know that you know me, okay? You
probably get my videos when we go to the family slide.
You know, say my name, you probably get like $2 off, you feel me?
Actually, this is my channel.
You probably get something off, okay? Just let them know that you know Sushi, the one and only. But your girl's still sick. Girl, the wig is like slipping. Cause you know the two braids is not really opening. This is my baby right here. Like, if y'all see him, y'all see me. Say hi, Glee. Say hi, Glee Glee. It's Saturday, y'all, and I need a drink or 5, so hopefully I do go somewhere today. And if I don't, I'm gonna be really, really upset because I look too cute to be not going anywhere. I ordered a new ring light. Well, not really a ring light. Well, it's like a selfie light.
See, you have to see both my face when we seen that box from the building.
Like, what the?
Which one of your boobs is ordering yourself? I'm like, I don't even know what that is.
I'm weak. First of all, something fell. Like, is it broke? What's going on here?
Who fell?
This one of those ones. So.
That looks like it connected to something.
Oh. Let me see.
I think this is a different one.
Yeah. Oh, baby.
You get two things.
Look at the lighting, though. I'd probably go like this. I don't know how this works, but look at the lighting, though. Who is she?
What are you supposed to do with this one?
Bro? Hmm? AliExpress? Do I need to call you for my coins back?
No, I don't think it goes like that. That's good. That's nice, though.
Oh, okay.
Your phone going
Yeah. But I always went to King's Plaza movie theater.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh.
With friends? The fuck? Like,
stop
lying. This girl.
There she go lying.
Like, I did go to King's Plaza movie theater with Marquee. Friends. That's
never. You were like, what, like 7 years old?
Never.
Girl, I'm about to go
there. Like, girl. Baby girl, I hate when food.
She going on.
We about to leave to go to the get together. I just wanted to show my face before I leave. So let's. All right, did you find it on Google?
2010. Hold on.
2010. They closed, right?
Okay.
So 2010, how old was your girl? So I was in middle school around that time.
You was 12. Mommy was never letting you go to
1996. I was 14.
Never. Mommy.
I was 14. 1996. No. You put 1998. That's pedal.
Never.
I was born 1996. 14 years old. Yes, I was going to the movies.
He was not going to the movies.
Come on now. Kenty was not controlling us. She heard me. We was out late. Baby kids, okay? Right, mommy? Right? Well, y'all work at the same place now together? Really?
I'm big on how does she get
hired? Who's that?
Why is all the
What? Yeah. We don't do that on So I am back home. I'm out of luck. I had a couple of jinxy drinks, but I'm back home. I ended up not recording like the rest of the get together because somebody ended up calling me and I was on the phone for like 2 hours. So that's why you see me back home. We ended up leaving because it was just not it. But it's all good though. It's all good in the home. But yeah, so I'm back home. It's currently probably like 1 o'clock in the morning, about to be 2. I literally just got off the phone and I'm just like, oh, let me make my outro video because we can't end the vlog off looking. So I got off the phone to make my outro video. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to slap that bell post notification so you never miss a beat with your girl Sushi. You hear me? All right, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video.